reggae music something is also a very political kind of music.
It's a teaching, it's awakening. It's a music that specifically deals with the truth and it deals with rights. See? And it teaches one of his or her constitutional rights. Because each and every man upon this face of earth has a constitutional rights. But so much people's rights have been infringed and victimized and humiliated and discriminated. And all forms of ism fringe people's rights, see? So I and I, who was born in the shit steam and know of the situation, have to sing the music to let the people know who suffer the same similar situation. Well, this discrimination, or these discriminations, happens everywhere, not only in Jamaica. And Jamaica is not the foundation of discrimination. All those guys came there. The shit steam is still there, and I live there. And the shit steam is everywhere. Anywhere there is black people, the shit steam is there, because there must be discrimination. See? And I've been living into the shit steam, and I've become a victim of the shit steam so many times, being humiliated by police and brutalized just because of my political stand or my political views, which is truth and rights. Seeing because every man's supposed to know what is his or her right. When a man don't know that, what's the reason living? Seeing? So I go to school and I learn the golden rule, and they wanted to turn me a fool, but it didn't work. Seeing? So because I learn of all the technologies and the technologists within the shit steam, you know, and all the situations that surrounds and the circumstances that we have to subordinate to. You know, I find out that this wasn't meant for me. This is just a situation created to be incriminated and be victimized of my constitutional rights. And I see too much of it. And I see politicians who just come every time, 5 year people, and tell the people a whole pack of bullshit and promise them a whole pack of promise, and none of them accomplish. For 400 years these things been going on, and everybody come, them rob the poor and promise to take you to heaven, and them all those fantasy and illusion. I born and raised in that. And I see too much of that is just hustling off of the people's head, the poor people. Everyone come rob the poor. See, and I happen to be living in the circumstances or in the community of the poor. See, and not because I am poor, I never think to covet no one of what he has. See, I always think to create something or make something out of nothing. Because before education, there was inspiration.
What Bob Marley does now, after he went out into all the foreign countries and played reggae music to other people, what relationship do you have to him now?
Well, this before, but the only thing, I don't see him the way I used to see him before, because of, you know, he's more occupied and have more things to do. But Bob Marley's doing his thing, so I'm doing my thing. See, he has to represent himself, and I have to represent myself.
Anything that you can do, I can do it better. I'm the top best.
I'm the top best.
I can do what you can do, and you won't try to do what I do. Stop from doing wrongs, change your stupid plans. Stop from doing wrongs, live up, live up. Ooh, I'm the top best, stupidity. Now my little brothers, come on, you better do, and do what you do, and do what, don't be bad minded. Take what's yours, and there will be, and no, 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 fight. Anything that you can do, I can do, better, better, better than you.
I'm the toughest.
change your stupid plans. Stop from doing wrong. Live up, whoa. Bop do up, yeah. Bop do up, yeah. Of yours, they will be no mothers, no fights, no fights. I can do better, better, better than you.
I
can do what you won't do,
and you never try to do what I do.
The Rastaman's philosophy is the same philosophy as you used to read about in the good Bible. Daniel, you read about David, you read about Isaiah, you read about all those people. But all those things are just fantasy painting of ionized reality. It was I from the beginning who was the follower of Christ, and it is I reincarnated in this time to be the same follower of Christ, see? But because ionized culture was taken away, 7 are what you would call 21,000 miles away from Africa and taken to Jamaica. Taken out of I, see? The time when I was taken away, just at this time, I shall not write on no more. But upon your hearts, so that in this time we shall teach the nation, and these are the days that is the manifestation of. So the round of the sun, it is just the man who lives the life of Christ. See, don't intend to subordinate to colonialism and slavery and victimizations and all those shitstems that tend to incriminate and discriminate man, because that is totally illegal and what you would call unconstitutional. I don't even like to talk English because it always like to get my tongue complicated, see. English is not my tongue, and still I still can't talk English. I don't like English. Because there's something else trying to come out, but true, because of education. See, I was it's just a thing going on still, you know, which we will soon come out.
The mystic man Peter Tosh, who writes down the poem.
Babylon.